Doesn't the car have a GT42 in it?
My car's parted out.